right here. You live. Back here with Last of Us. Left Behind, Part 3. So as you can see, we killed him. And we're just gonna go win, beat this game. I need some ammo. I only got 9 left. Spasm! 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 Kill him! I ran out of bullets. So that. Ran out of freaking bullets. Good. Stop from there. Should we target me? Is she retarded? Okay, man. Oh, shoot. Breaks! Crap. Breaking! 21! Die! Oh, you bum! Give me an AR. Just give me a freaking assault rifle. I'm done. Yo, I can't do no freaking pistols, yo. Can I just let go? Can I just let go? Can I just let go? Shit. It's not working anyway. Oh my gosh, take it forever and ever. Got explosives, I forgot. Dang! Hi! Hi! Say goodbye! Oh, what?! Hi, mate. Goodbye, mate. Aw, don't you look good today? You look so handsome. You're next. You're next. We live. We live. Oh, I forgot. We gotta go there.
The store better be fucking open. Oh, fuck yeah. All right, helicopter. Let's do this. Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Please be in here, please be in here.
Alright, let's go. You already know the time.
Totally. Are you kidding?
Told you.
Alright, alright. This gameplay is good. I mean, yeah, nah, the zombies are like crackheads, but still, it's all
this
good.
Firefly Melanie told me all about it. This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Okay. Okay, I'm like...
Okay. Yeah! You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Riley, come here!
Now you got this, go!
What the heck? This is awesome! Oh, man. Come on, get up here, sit next to me.
All right, wait up. No. I just got on. Liv!
Liv.
Sweet.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder.
Corny.
Here.
I mean, I like what did the triangle say to the circle? You're so pointless.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Ah! Oh!
Good one.
Good. Man, why'd she look like she didn't like it?
Egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Oh.
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 I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. All right, that's enough. I'm putting this away. Till next time, puns.
The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
Ooh, thanks.
What are you gonna pick?
What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades, and he's a bunny.
Touché.
No, let's go back. Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable. I'm the frog.
You can't. What else was there? Maybe love.
You're trying to woo me.
In your god, this is so hard. I think cool is
kind of
my
thing. Alright, let's go to circle.
You gonna go with your cool bunny?
I'm still deciding. Oh, okay, smile.
Oh.
As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Dinosaur! Oh, no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish.
Okay, let's make silly face.
Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome. What's a Facebook?
Maybe it.
I'm asleep. Oh my gosh. It says share on Facebook.
Enter username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing. No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
No.
I'm sleep.
Hit retry.
Okay. What?
It said share on Facebook.
Oh, come on. Fuck you.
Maybe if you put it up here. Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah. that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Hey, this escalator is working. Come here.
I'm going in. Escalator.
Whoa, look at me.
Whoa.
No fucking way.
I told you.
Sure, this is all right so far. Oh, racing game. So.
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick. You block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up.
Oh!
There. He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health. Yes! He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo.
Oh my god.
You skid backwards, but take no
damage.
Final block knocks him off his balance.
Nice.
He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly blow. He slashed you! He grabs you, mash, punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Block him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up!
Let's go! Ah!
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back
what is this supposed to be? Mortal Kombat?
His head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire
playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fist in the air.
Angel Knives, win.
Fuck
you.
Yeah,
flawless victory.
Not bad for your first game.
So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know, we should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
Uh-oh.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Grill, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here, but you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her, everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
I got my gun. I don't got nothing. Y'all are mannequins. I mean, damn, I mean, like, that's your last day. Come on, man. Like, this is kind of creepy mannequin storage room. But anyway, tell me if y'all like this.
What are you looking at?
Dang! Well, like, comment, subscribe on this, you know? This game is lit. Alright. This is the litest game.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but... I'm trying. Speaking of... Those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay.
First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
All right, let's go.
Don't get too comfortable now.
In your face!
Destroyed you. I told you.
It was pretty close.
What?
Yeah.
You are delusional.
Okay. All right. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Why is she hiding it so?
That's game.
All right, best two out of three. Let's go again.
All right, go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
I feel like something bad's about to happen.
Oh, shoot!
Skills!
Oh, shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow! Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay, fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so, I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so. Who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Oh. Oh.
Really?
Come here. Get your ass up here.
So stupid.
People say we don't know what love is or how to make it grow. I don't know if all that's true, but you got me in trade. I got you. I got you, babe.
Here. What is that? Hey. What's wrong?
Don't go.
Okay. Alright, that was unexpected. I did not expect that to happen. But that was crazy, yo.
That old man and a little girl.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area is clear.
I'll check out this area.
Go check around back.
Fuck!
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight? I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Alright, where is he?
Which way?
here. I'm the last surviving member of my crew. And I'm gonna die in an air duct. Reagan, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected. She said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes.
Okay. So. So dark.
Check in here.
Oh, fuck these guys.
I hear infected.
There's a pair left now.
Alright. It's like very like crazy. Game is crazy. What's that?
So close. I need a way around.
Alright, this game is... I can't stop talking about this game. This game is, like, very addicting. It's like... So, yeah, you will not, like, see me post anything. You probably see me, like, okay. Post, like... Like, short, like, videos or other stuff.
What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, and I'm coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
Then I want to see the fucking bodies.
Right. Oh shit!
That's Jesus. It's the God of it.
Shit! Look out!
Ah!
What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, none coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
Then I want to see the fucking bodies.
Right.
I almost had that. I was about to get that too. Alright, so I'm gonna try this again.
What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in. Coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
Then I won't.
Hey! Get back!
Why they coming from me specifically? Not talking about the army, but I'm talking about the zombies.
What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, none coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're dead.
And I want to see the fire.
Yeah, infected.
Kill you, fucks.
Easy. Let's cover it up. Am I hearing? So, I'll see you in the next video. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace. I'll see you in part 4.